Cain, do not be afraid.
What magic is this?
I am using the whisper, Cain, a natural ability of vampires. In this way, we can keep in contact even over great distances.
Yes, I remember now. She had been in my thoughts. I almost believed I had called her myself.
Never fear. I cannot read your thoughts, but only speak into your mind and hear you in return. Now, proceed down this street. I shall be waiting. To the slums, Cain. We are in the oldest and most decrepit part of the city, where few people dare to come. Perfect place to train.
Train me? You take me for a dog.
Your memory has been shattered, and your body has lain dormant for 200 years. What skills you had must be recovered before you can be of any use to the Cabal. You must learn to fight and to survive.
I thought you were taking me to feed.
Patience, vampire. First, knew that you were stronger and faster than you ever were, able to jump higher and farther than any human that ever lived. When your path is blocked, seek for a place to jump. Now, join me up here. For a hunting ground. Tell me, Cain, are you hungry?
Yes.
I have a prisoner waiting for you down below. A thug from a local gang of criminals. He sought to murder yet another helpless victim, but he met me instead.
Spare me the moral anecdote and direct me to his throat.
Drink then. I will be waiting below.
I am.
Blood is your life. Without it, you will die. If you are wounded, seek out blood to restore your vitality. You must know, too, that by drinking the blood of others, you will gradually become stronger and harder to kill. We call this a vampire's rule. The more creatures you drink from, the more role you will gain, and the greater your health will become. Leave no enemy alive, Cain. You will need the earth and your lord to survive. Now, let us continue. Also have certain weaknesses that they do not possess. Though it is life-giving to humans, water is deadly to vampires. Its touch burns our skin. Immersion in water can kill us. Avoid it at all costs. Also know that scattered throughout Meridian are relics of our ancestors. Useless to humans, only vampires can access these coffers and use the power within. Seek these out on your journey. Defenses. You see here a ward gate.
What precisely does it do?
Should you so much as touch it, you will be burned as by fire. The Seraphim have raised these wards throughout the city. We can go no farther this way. Follow me into the sewer. Survive will depend upon your ability to fight. It's time for you to learn how to kill. Your first line of defense is your agility. You can dart around an opponent using your inhuman speed. You can also defend yourself by blocking attacks. I shall now strike at you. Do not be concerned. I shall to you as my cause. Block my attacks, and we can proceed to the next lesson. Thank you. are all armed with a natural weapon, our claws. Use them to kill your enemies. You can practice by attacking me. Use this opportunity to grab him. Once grabbed, you can throw him a great distance. Your lesson is over for the moment. Continue through the sewer, and I shall meet you again shortly. Here you are at last. Through this door lies your first true test. A gang of criminals are encamped ahead, and one of their number stands guard, unaware that his fate approaches. You must kill him, King. You have the skill to block and dodge his attacks. Bring him down using your claws. Once you have felled him, drink his blood to restore yourself from any wounds you may receive. I will be watching. In addition to our physical superiority, vampires also possess dark gifts. These are our supernatural abilities. Our curse develops differently in each of us, giving us unique powers. Much of your former power, King, has been weakened during your long hibernation, but you yet retain a single dark gift. The mist you see here can be used to your advantage. You have the ability to assume a mist form and become nearly invisible. You can move silently to bring down your prey from behind. At times when you are outnumbered, look for mist from which to kill your enemies silently. If you are pursued, you can hide in mist to escape. Now, use this gift to kill those before you in the cemetery. I will let you continue when the deed is done.